Some users said they cannot open JPG files on Windows 10. Luckily, there are various ways to fix it. In this video, we'll show you how to fix Windows Photo Viewer can't display this picture not enough memory error on Windows 10. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. When the image file format you try to open is not supported by Windows Photo Viewer, you'll get the error. If this is the case, you should convert your image file to JPEG, TIFF, PNG, or any other formats that can be supported by Windows Photo Viewer. Then, please try to reopen it and the error Windows Photo Viewer can't open this picture should be gone. If converting a different format is not working, try to open unsupported photo in another Photos app. On internet, so many freeware software is available. You can use any of them you like. For example, Photo Director, Image Glass, Xen View, etc. Updating Windows Photo Viewer may also help to fix the issue. To do this, step 1, open Microsoft Store and navigate to Update section. Step 2, now find and update your desired Photo Viewer software. Step 3, after updating software, try to reopen it and the error Windows Photo Viewer can't open this picture should be gone. Some people found their Windows Photo Viewer not working after they have finished updating the software. They can't open images in Photo Viewer as soon as the update was applied. If you have an issue with the Photos app not working, you can simply try to resetting it. Step 1, press Windows plus I to open the settings window and choose apps from the main window. Step 2, scroll down under apps and features to find Photos. Select it and click advanced options. Step 3, click on the reset button and wait for it to complete. If resetting Photos app won't work, then you can also try to repair Photos app. Simply tap on repair button above reset. That's it. If the above methods do not fix Windows Photo Viewer can't display this picture error, the photos might get corrupted. In this case, you should find a tool to repair the corrupted photos. Tenorshare 4D Dig is a professional photo repair software that can repair and recover any corrupted images. Besides, it can recover deleted or lost data from computers and removable devices. To repair corrupted photos with 4D Dig, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software, select Photo Repair, and then click Start to proceed. Click to add corrupt photos, and then hit Repair to start repairing the corrupted photos. After the repair, you can choose repaired photos and click Export to save them to a location and access them again. The next method to fix Windows Photo Viewer can't display this picture error is to run Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. To do this, step 1, open settings in the way you like. Step 2, scroll down to the bottom and select Update and Security. Step 3, choose Troubleshoot in the left sidebar. Step 4, look for the Find and Fix Other Problems section in the right pane. Step 5, select Windows Store Apps under it. Step 6, click on the Run the Troubleshooter button appeared just now. Step 7, wait for the process to finish and do what Windows suggests you do. Sometimes encryption in image file is on, so you might get this error. Windows Photo Viewer can't display this picture. To turn it off, simply follow these steps below. Step 1, open File Explorer on your system. Step 2, open target drive and folder to navigate to the photo which can't be viewed by Photo Viewer. Step 3, right-click on the target photo and choose Properties from the context menu. Step 4, click on the Advanced button under the General tab. Step 5, look for the Encrypt Contents to Secure Data option under the Compress or Encrypt Attribute section. Step 6, click on the OK button at the bottom. Hopefully, you can fix Windows Photo Viewer can't display this picture not enough memory error with these methods. To repair corrupted photos, we strongly recommend you to try Tenorshare 4D Dig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.